You see that we sing hallelujah all the days of our life because our God is alive.
Amen.
Because our God is resurrected from death. And He has overcome death. And that's why we have nothing to fear.
Amen.
If the most, the thing that we are afraid most is death. And yet if our God already overcome it, so then you and I are not going to be afraid anymore. And we pray that this new year of 2024, in every circumstances, we are going to praise Him. It's just like Psalm 150 reminds us, praise God in all the situations. When we are sick, it's a reason for us to praise God for His healing power. When we are in debt, it's also the reason for you and I to praise the Lord for His providence to pay back the debt and to have even extra. When you are tired, it's also the reason for us to thank God for the strength that He's going to give us. If you're lost, it's also the reason for you to praise God because we are found in the love of Jesus. Amen. So let's praise the Lord and give God thanks for the 10,000 reasons that He has done for our life. Are you ready?
My soul long to see you change. Jesus, I worship.
Strengthen us, empower us in Jesus' name. Let's be.